And back in London, the sculptors got to work. First, they built a metal armature that was skeleton to support the weight of the plane.